Hey guys, it's me Morpheus, it's Carlos here. How are you guys tonight? Tonight is the 13th of January, and I got an unboxing. I've used this thing for a couple days, and I'll tell you what, it's not my style. I totally do not like this at all. There are a couple really nice things about it. This here is the Incipio Stylo. This here is for the Nano 4G. I believe it's like $19. $19.99. My gear store sent this out to me a while back, and I believe you can go to their website and get it for like $17, and then use my product code, my It's Me Morpheus code over there, my coupon, and you get another 10% off that. So I mean, if this here is your style, is this here what you're looking for, definitely grab it, because it is nice. It's just not my style. What we're looking at here is a leather case, a leather sleeve, you'll see what I'm talking about, with a flipper for the Nano 4G. All right, the way this works is there's a magnetic flipper down here. Okay, it's not very strong, but I mean, it does its job. And over on this side here, you have your belt clip, right? Really strong, super strong belt clip. I don't wear my Nano on my hip. I usually take it just bare with a, usually I use my Switch Easy case on there. Just keep it bare and slip it right in my back pocket. The length on this is long enough where I can keep it in my back pocket and not have an issue with it reaching up to my ears, and you know, it's just less threatening than having an iPhone to listen to music with at my job. I mean, the workplace, I work for the state, they do not want cell phones with cameras on there at all. So I mean, you pull this out and this is less threatening. They don't care if you're using this at work, but they do care if you pull something like this out at work, okay? So that's the reason why I have this thing on there. But I'll tell you what, it's just not my style. You see, it's a flipper style. There is a magnetic flipper on here. I just said that a little bit ago. But to get to your music, you totally have to open this all the time. Now, if this is on your belt clip, I wore it on my belt like 3 hours, no lie, and it was awful. Because that is very strong, which is a good thing. But to constantly get to your music, I found myself undoing the flipper, pulling this up, and then grabbing the bottom and tilting it up so I can see what I was doing, and then letting it go, and then closing it back up, because pulling this out was a little bit of a chore, okay? The build quality on this is awesome. I mean, it is phenomenal. It looks great. I mean, there's no extra stitching, there's no exposed leather. I mean, everything is really, really nice, which is, this here is leather. Leather, the whole thing is leather. The inside, I'll tell you what, it feels like suede. It feels like leather. I don't know if it is or not, because this here smells like so much leather. I couldn't tell the difference between this and this. It could have just been in the packaging. The whole thing just smells like leather. It does fit very well, as you see. We'll unlock it. There's my playlists. There's my movies, my 80s mix. Back it up. I think I took, because I put all my music on here, I think I took all the videos off. Yep, all videos are off. So, I mean, it works great, as you see. You can still get to your wheel and everything. The bottom down here is totally open, open over here, but when you put this through, that's the way it sits. You can see you can still get your cable in there. Sits down like this on your belt clip. It's just not my style. It is not what I'm looking for. I love that Switch Easy, the Switch Easy Thins, I believe, the capsule thin that they sent me for my Nano. It's awesome. I mean, let me pop this out. As you see, that's the way it pops out. It totally stops when it gets down to the bottom, I guess, to corner stop it, but you put your finger in here, pops out, and this is very, very well protected. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. I mean, there is shock protection out the ass. I'm gonna say it. Shock protection out the ass on this. I was taking this at work, and no lie, just throwing it, because you take it and you feel it, and a little bit higher and a little bit higher, and I just felt so, I don't know, I guess because it is leather, it is thick, it is, you know, bunchy over here. This here is a harder material. I just felt very comfortable having my Nano in here, so I know it's protected if it drops for any reason. But I don't know, it's just not what I'm looking for, guys. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pass this on to one of you guys out there on YouTube. This here is a giveaway video, and it will be for this Incipio Stylo. Like I said, you can pick one of these up for like $20. The giveaway isn't anything major. It's not like I'm giving away my Mophie yet or the slider. Hold on, that's coming up soon, guys. I definitely want to get this stuff out of here, so just stick with me. But right now, today's giveaway is going to be on this Incipio Stylo. It is really, really nice. It is. And I'll tell you what, if this isn't your style, don't get in on this giveaway. Let's let somebody else with a Nano 4G get in on this who's looking for this style of case. I tried putting it in my pocket a couple times, but as you see, this here was killer. Somebody at work told me to take a seam ripper. I never even knew what that was, a seam ripper, and to just cut this base down here. You know what I mean? And then pull this off, and then it'd be totally smooth. I can't do that to this. This is really, really nice. It looks great, as you see. It fits awesome. Let me pop this out. It fits awesome in there. This here's what it looks like, empty. I mean, I don't know what else to say about it. It fits great. It looks great. There's tons of protection. I'm not worried about scratching the phone at all because this is super soft leather. The outside's a little bit harder leather, but the inside is like super soft suede. I'm not worried about scratching this at all. Still mint, still in tip-top condition. I mean, we'll just take it. Just make sure you push down on the tag, unless you want to cut it out. Push down on the tag a little bit, and that's it. All right, guys, so this here is a giveaway on this. What I need for you to do is, just, you know, same style I always do, guys. What I want you guys to do is just go ahead and, in the comment box, I want you to put an I. I for Incipio. Just put an I dash and then your comment. That's it. That'll get you into this giveaway. You must be a subscriber of mine. That goes without saying for any giveaway on YouTube, anything like that. You at least got to be a subscriber to the person. And I'm sure if you're watching this video, you are a subscriber of mine. If you're catching this video late, chances are this thing's already given away. So just subscribe and stay tuned to other giveaways that I'm doing. This here is the way it came packaged. This here is the way it's going out. Just like this. Just like this. And again, oh, you know what? I did put a mark on this. Right down here. I hope you can see it on camera. Right down here, there's a little tiny mark. You see it right there. And back here on my buckle, I put a little mark on it. But I mean, it's so minimal. It's on the back. Who cares, right? So again, guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. This here is a giveaway video. It will be on the Incipio Stylo for the Nano 4G. You're going to get it just like that. Still tip-top shape. If you guys want one for yourself, check out the My Gear store. It's $17.95 there. Use my product code. It'll get you another 10% off. You can visit the Incipio website. Get it there for the $19.99. Whatever, guys. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. I hope I touched on, you know, a couple little things here that maybe somebody out there didn't even know this existed. All right? They didn't know that there was something like this out there for the Nano 4G. It's out there. It's nice. It's the quality is excellent. It's just not what I'm looking for. All right, guys. So My Gear store, I hope you guys don't mind, but I'm going to turn this one here into a giveaway. Again, before you comment in this one, you must be a subscriber. That's a given. Give the video a rate. As you're going down there to comment, just go ahead and rate it. Rate it a 1, rate it a 4, a 5. I don't even care. Just give me a rate as you scroll down to the comment box. Now you're in the comment box. You're going to post an I, dash, whatever you like. This giveaway is probably going to last 2 or 3 days. It's not going to be long. I mean, it's a $20 item, you know what I mean? So, 2 or 3 days at the most. I'll come back, make another video, maybe in one of my morning chats. Stick around for those. Maybe in one of my morning chats, I'll go ahead and just announce the winner of the Incipio Stylo. So, stay tuned. Stay with me, guys. We're doing things, all right? It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. There it is. Peace.